It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. We derive our meaning from our purpose. During my speaking events, I talk about finding you, your passion, and your purpose. As I mentioned then, I think most everyone ultimately wants to find their purpose. We derive our meaning from our purpose. There have been many books about a person's search for life's meaning. Focusing on all that you are so grateful for will continually move you to your purpose. But it does require patience. It took me over 40 years from wanting to be a speaker to actually becoming one. They say don't ever give up on your dreams, and I agree wholeheartedly. But at the same time, setting an intention and then following through with action and gratitude will get you to your dreams just that much sooner. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.